Yeah. Kind of felt good, didn't it? Yeah, this is real life.
An organism is responsible for a being of life registering over 2 bajillion colonial. Not even full. I'm not even understanding that. Alright, I'm gonna try to open this thing up. This is some of the watermelon and lemon and ginger. I'm gonna try to see if I can open it up.
This is...
I made a mess.
Whew. Let me see. It's not even full. Excuse my fingers, but you can see one of the seeds are there on a watermelon, and inside here you don't see too much. It's not even full nowhere. It's not full, so it's going to take a lot. I'm going to have to dilute it with some water. Dilute it with some water to make my juice. So I can have me a gallon. Of my watermelon, lemon, and ginger drink. And then I'm going to have to clean this machine. But it's my first time using it. But it does have some splashback. I'm not sure why it didn't. It was loud. But it came out on the side of cracks and everything. It was just a tester for right now. It's only $200. Not only. That's a lot. That's expensive. For a juicer. Right in there. So what I'm going to do is get ready to clean this off. Go put this in my container and dilute it with some water. Yeah. That's what it looked like. Wanna see if it tastes good. Let me get a cup. See what it tastes like. I'll be back. See if it tastes good. Taste it. I only took a little bit. taste it and see if oh, that's good. That's a healthy, healthy drink. You hear that kick, you feel that kick from the ginger. But the lemon and the watermelon, it hits just right. Mm-hmm. It's good. I need that little bit of ginger. Mm-hmm. It's good. Man, I want to put it down. But I want to dilute it. I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't, but put some water in there. I just feel like I need to make another one. I wanted to fill it all the way up to here. But I would need some more ingredients to fill it all the way up. This is good. Mm. I don't know if I should mix this with water. But it's good to get more. Mm. It's tasting good to me right now. My body needs this. Ooh, it's a kickback. I feel the heat from the ginger. The small ones, the small gingers, are the best one to use. But they're potent. Ooh. I'm going to finish this up. And then I'm going to fill it up in the gallons and I'll be right back. Mmm. Delicious. Mm-hmm. Finish that. Ooh. What would it look like?